Okay, so I'm here on MC Edit. What the hell? Hold on, what? Is this the right map? No, wrong map, damn it. What map even is this? Oh, God knows. Oh, it's because I pressed F4. Oh, I knew that. I knew that. How do I control open world? That one. That one. There we go. Okay, so we're back on our island here. So the first thing I'm going to do is zoom right out so I can see the whole thing. It's looking pretty large. Oh my god, that's huge, right? Okay. I'm going to... Oops, not like that. That was a fail. Right, I'm going to select... No! Duh! Stop it. I'm going to select all of this. Like that. Okay. And now this, because I selected no blocks in particular, this will actually be bedrock, just bedrock level selected. See, you can, like that. So now I'm going to go fill them in place, air with bedrock. There we go. I'm just going to do that, and then that will just add a layer of bedrock across the whole thing so that we don't bugger it up when we're smoothing and stuff like that. And it will stop any world holes. This world, if you have a void hole and you use it with a map, it really not pleasant. I think it breaks your Minecraft. Or at least it has in my experience of it. Okay, so let's go over here. Whoa, that's a lot. Oh, see, there are bits I haven't done yet. It's a bit annoying. Oh well. So now, I'm going to select from bedrock. I'm going to come up to level 20. And you can see on the little height thing there, that is level 20. So I'm going to go around to one of my beaches just to make sure. Now, I think the beach is over this side. There it is. Okay. So we can have a look at how the beach is going to work and find out that it's really not going too very well, and that's fine. So I can add in, you know, I can add that in later. Let's have a look at our stacks over here. Again, they stick out of the water. They're very perfectly visible. I really don't want to go any lower than 20 because I'm worried you might be able to see the bottom of the ocean, which would be a bit dodgy. Let's have a look at our cliffs here. Looking fine. Yep, we've got our little beach there. So, now I'm going to go filter, no, fill and replace, sorry, I'm going to replace air with water. Now this is going to take a while. In fact, my selection isn't nearly big enough. I'm going to draw a huge selection. Because we need to make it so that people won't be able to see the, you know, any generated terrain. So I'm going to make it really, really big. And this is going to lag out, so it'll take absolutely hours to load, so obviously I'll do that off webcam. Off camera. Okay, height 20. Fill and replace. Air. Replace with water. I will see you guys in about an hour. Okay, I'm back. That took a long, long time. Anyway, here we are. Everything's looking lovely. We have the water going down here, and you can't really see all this lovely work I did down here, but that's alright because we're going to be covering it up anyway, because I want this area to be a lot bigger than it already is. Just have a give us an idea of how high, deep the water is and stuff like that. We type in light and we can see through the water, and you can, you know, this is a good depth. As long as people don't like going deep sea diving, we'll be fine. Now we've got nice areas over here which is like, you know, it looks kind of cool, like if I turn off the light. Like little lagoons and caves, like basically looks like rock pools. It looks like the tides come in and then gone out again, which is nice. I think a tide mod would be very, very cool. It just kind of at certain times, like every other day or something, the tide just comes up by a block or two. That'd be very cool. Yes, we've got our rocks going out here. This area looks nice. This is kind of what I was intending. Although I wish the water was a bit lower, but that's fine. That's fine. Over here we've got our, you know, little rock stacks here. It just looks like a nice unpleasant area to be in because of all these sharp bits and stuff like that. And then we've got our cliff over here which is looking fine. We've got our nice beaches here as intended, which is cool. It's nice to see that worked, make it daytime. We've got this bit here. Ooh, that's ugly. Oh damn, all my tools have reset. Oh well. We've got this bit of land here which is quite nice. Now I was thinking about having a harbour in, you know, a harbour, but I'm not sure how I could do that. I definitely quite like to have a kind of harbour area, like a huge lagoon. Maybe that's where the river runs into. I don't know. We could have more than one river, of course. Doesn't have to be one river. Yeah, this is all looking rather lovely. Rather lovely. So the next bit of work I'm gonna have to do is, well, I'd quite like to have a nice archway in this coastline, so I think I'll start off with that. So that's brush sphere, spell sphere, right? That would help. Sand 6, mask air. No, the reason I'm doing mask air is because when you mask water, it always ends up dodging up. I've got such an itchy ear, these headset, man. Wearing headsets for long amounts of time is not pleasant in the slightest. So this archway is going to be a little less like geographically accurate. And you remember the last one I did, I was like, well, the reason this is here is because of this, 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 and this, and hard rock and soft rock and all that kind of crap. This one's just going to be, it's here because it looks cool. That's fine. It is Minecraft after all, and yeah. Minecraft's all about being sexy. First, just brush smooth 6 and smooth out this bit. I think we're ready for our archway, but of course we need to change the material, so I'll leave that for now. I'll do that later on, and I can smooth out the bottom bit as well, just to make it look a little bit more natural. Cool. Okay, so that's all looking fine. If I type in light, then we can see all that I spent a long time building, completely worthless, but never mind. Unless the person has a mod on where they can see through water, then they shouldn't notice, and that will all be good. Now this bit of land over here is quite cool, but I don't really know what to do with it. I'm going to do a lot of fixed watering, aren't I? In fact, let's get these out of the way as we go. This was 100. Okay. Could put the lagoon in here, because I think this area here is kind of unneeded. So I think I'll actually do that. So if I go for, right, that's our smooth brush, I didn't want to change that. If it's just brush sphere 10? No, that's 19. Size, let's go for 7. Mask sand. We can get rid of all this. Didn't anticipate that lag, never mind. Hold on. The postman's just outside my house and he's listening to Fireworks by Katy Perry. That's quite funny. Because he's fat. It's funny because he's fat. Fat people are funny. Okay, he's gone. Anyway. Okay, so we've got some really cool cliffs going on here. Very cool. Okay. Let's push it further in. Lag, 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 lag. That's alright, that's a good lagoon shape, isn't it? We'll have a waterfall coming off here as well, maybe we could put like a lake up here. Let's do it, damn it, let's do it. Let's smooth that out a little bit. So this is going to be a lake. Nice. And that will flow down here, off the edge, into this lagoon. Which does not have a random bit of sand in it. Where's the bloody hole one? Oh, fuck it, I'll smooth it out. And pray that we don't disturb the bedrock like that. Fuck. Okay, and let's fix water. Oh my shit, did not mean to do that. Okay, never mind. Fix water 100 it is. Fix water 100. If you do anything more than 100, you're going to lag out really bad, so I reckon. Don't do that. In fact, that worked fine. Perfect. Cool. Now this looks a bit odd, so let's smooth that out. Smooth out all of this, in fact. Just make it all look a bit more natural. Get in the damn water. Get. Fix water. 16. Okay, that's looking fine. I'd quite like it to feel a bit more enclosed, though. So I'm going to... Do I have my brush tool? Yes, I do. Right, I'm going to bring out these bits here. This is going to be a cliff. And so is this. So we've got some fairly major terraforming going on here. I want this lagoon to feel really closed off. like when you're inside it, you can barely see the way out, which is nice. So if you can imagine exploring this with a boat, maybe you can't get to this place without a boat. That would be pretty cool. Maybe there's no other way over this mountain here. So this geographically not very realistic, but according to Minecraft, it's going to look awesome. And we can cover this in trees, put trees all around the edge of the top bit here. Now hopefully, any of you doubters about how cool this map is going to be, you know, you're kind of understanding it now. I'm going to set a warp. Oh, can I set spawn? There we go, spawn is set now. I'll obviously move that later on, otherwise that's going to be disastrous. Unless you just spawn in midair and fall to your death. Not the best idea. Maybe we can give it a little bit of a curve, so you really can't see out to sea when you come in here. Nice. And let's build it up behind so it doesn't look quite so strange. You could put a nice area of rainforest actually on top of this plateau-y area. And this gives us more opportunities to put things, cool things like arches and stuff in. That's good. Okay, that's alright. Let's put that in that water. Okay, so you come through here, and then you're in this beautiful lagoon. Which is rather awesome. Oops. Oh, that's fine. No, that would be a nice place to build a house there. Right, so let's do some smoothing. Hopefully my smooth isn't too smoothing, if you catch my drift. Smooth. Make the top of these cliffs look as cool as possible. Maybe you go through an archway, obviously. Of course you have to go through an archway. If we're going to make things, you know, unrealistic and awesome, then you've got to go through an archway to get into this place like this, haven't you? So this is now going to be an archway. Cool. See what I could do? I could just build it out straight out of the... Okay, well, no, I'll just build it up first and then we'll delete it when everything's been changed from sand. I quite like to do everything from sand in one go, as opposed to, yeah, the alternative, whatever that might be. Oh, my mind's gone. My mind has gone. Right, so that's where our archway is going to go. That's going to look badass. I'm going to give it... Oops, there we go. I'm going to... This is going to be rainforest across here. Right, let's stick our water in here then. So, itch my nose. I could select it or I could go very, very slowly with the fix water command. I think I'll go slowly with the fix water command. So if I make the water level about here-ish, yep, fix water 20. Hope to God that it doesn't stick out the edges. It doesn't. Okay, that's cool. In fact, it shouldn't stick out the edges anyway. I should be able to do fix water 20, and it shouldn't. Yeah, awesome. Okay, that's good. Makes my life a lot easier. Fix water 20. And one bit. I knew there'd be one bit. I knew it. I just knew it as well. Right, and then that flows off of there. Fail. Off of there to make a nice waterfall, which is growing. Oh, that's alright. That's a good looking waterfall. I'm cool with that. Maybe I could have a double waterfall. Don't know. Yeah, you know, I could have another one coming down here. Yeah, I'll do that. Fill up all this. Fill up all that so it comes down, and then if we control the flow, man. There, that should follow that flow now. Touch wood. There we go. Nice. Of course, we've got a double waterfall thing going on. Stop raining. I know it's a rainforest, but seriously, stop raining. Let's connect up those two a little bit. Put a bit of wood in there, that'll go away later. Okay. Oh, that doesn't look right. There we go. Right, so that's looking awesome. That's slide 10. Sweet. Okay, that's looking very cool. I really like that. Even in sand. Imagine that's not in sand. That'll look so cool. Alright, let's smooth out some of these. This looks very odd. And go like that. Nice. Oh, fix itself, ideal. Okay, oh god. Ugh. Who did that? Blech. Let's fix all that up. That's quite cool. That's pretty ugly. Smooth that out. Now we've got our nice cliffs here. We're going to have a nice archway there. still got our volcano, which is looking fine. Just going to smooth that out a little bit. Cool. So we need another lake, and this is the lake that's going to feed the big river, like the big river, you know, like the big river, you know what I mean? This could be a plain land, actually. Plains, could that be plains? Could I get away with that? I have a problem in that this all looks fine, but then it stops. Like, it doesn't quite look natural. It looks like the whole thing's been raised out of the sea. Whereas this side looks... That side looks okay. And if we come... Like, this side definitely looks fine. Because it slopes all the way down. Yeah, that's fine. And the same goes for this side, really. Maybe I need to add a lot more beaches in. Ooh, what's that? Oh god, what did I just do? Yeah. Right, process brush, sphere, nope. Cylinder, sand, 6 and 3. So this is what I did before, so let's go for 10 and 6 and 3. Oh, and mask air. There we go. Oh, let's change the size to 10 and 3. And 3. Ah, size 10 and 3. Oh, damn it, that's not going to work, is it? Oh, that's fine. Let's add in some beach. Probably have picked a bigger brush size, would probably be better. That's fine. Oh wait, is that the... That was the bloody entrance. What the bloody hell? What the bloody hell? Bloody ball bags, that's what it is. Right, let's get rid of this then. Oh, that's not get rid of. Is that get rid of? Is that get rid of? Is that get rid of? That's smooth. Right, let's smooth this. That's a bit annoying. Oh, am I getting a text? Oh god! Ah! Ow! Failure! Failure! Christ, my Call of Duty discs are falling off the... Oh god. Anyway. So that's where the archway was going to go, so we need to... Process brush... Sphere air... 3. Mask sand. Click like a madman. Get this archway back. Seriously, my phone's making the most annoying noises in my speakers. I'm just gonna unplug it and throw it across my room. Go away. Still making no- how is that even possible? Seriously, it's right at the other end of my room. Not possible. Nuh-uh. Stop it! Oh my god, stop! Christ, I hate my phone sometimes. Stop making noise! Right, I just threw it out my door. I feel like a bit of a psycho. Alright, fix water 100. Slide 10. There we go, so that's the archway kind of back now. I can just get rid of all these and it won't actually affect the water at all. Yeah, that's all good. Right. So that's a little bit more beach, and this beach looks okay. Could always increase it. That's an ugly bit of beach. That is an ugly bit of beach. Smooth that out so it looks a bit nicer. There we go. Fix water. Fix water 10. Cool. So I think this beach looks alright. Let's size 6. No, oh, it's still bloody high. Brush cylinder sand 6. And that'll just be by 1, there we go. I can lovely. Oh yeah. That was not what I wanted. There we go. Why is that happening? Anything but water. What? Footage mask, not water. Is that gonna work? No, okay. Fine. Whatever. I'm not even mad. I'm not even mad, bro. I'm even mad. Alright, so that's our beach going along there. Let's make this beach a lot bigger. Just fix the water later. There we go. Stop it! Christ, I hate flying sometimes. Okay. There we go. Cool. Oops. Okay, fine. Fine. Whatever. Live with that, whatever. But just fix water 100. Right, I think I'm done with water now. Let's leave the water for a bit. Start thinking about some other cool things that we can have. So I do need to do this river, like I said. I need to smooth out that a little bit. It's a bit weird. Build it up behind. And we need to have this needs to be a much less steep side, I think. Smooth this out. I need to sneeze really bad. I hate it when you don't sneeze. I hate it when you need to sneeze and you can't sneeze. It's the most horrible feeling in the world. Oh my god. Snooze! Oh, come on, this is torture. Ah, you, fuck you, nature. Fuck you. Now, let's take another, have a little gander at our thing. So we've got a volcano in the middle. And this is all looking nice. Let's actually add our water into our volcano here. If we put it... Let's put it, like, quite high to the top. Let's put it here. No, it should be able to do that and it won't fly off the edge. And it didn't, thank God for that. Alright, so there's that bit of water, that's looking all good. But I still do need to do this lake. Which I keep putting off because of this bit of coastline looking a bit weird. I don't really want to add a... I guess I need to add a beach to the entire bit of coastline around here. But I'll leave that for now. Need to itch my head. Okay, so I can do that when everything else has been changed. I can just add in a load of sand because it won't affect the rest of the sand. Because at the moment you're remembering that every bit of sand on here is going to be changed to stone, then given a layer of topsoil, and then changed back to sand where necessary. So, you know, this really isn't, beaches really aren't a priority at the moment. So, if we have our lake kind of here-ish, we kind of smooth out the way up to the lake. I kind of wanted the lake to be in the middle of this land though. Right, let's undo 20. Oh, you can't undo that much. Okay. Fine. Do I want the lake there? I kind of wanted the lake to be in the middle of this area. The only problem is this area is actually lower than this area, so it would look a bit odd if it flowed down. You know what I mean? Okay, that's fine. Let's make it daytime. Right, so let's not use that. Let's use this. Get rid of that. Go away, 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 go away. Okay, go away. And then speed. Okay, so if the lake goes here, and we give it a nice smooth incline up to it, not very nice and smooth though, is it? Let's try and make it a little bit more. Bring it out. Next level. Next level. Yeah, whatever, that'll do. Just make it a little bit smoother.